What are you doing here instead of fighting Taken?
There's the Guardian I've been looking for.
Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you on the Cosmodrome.
I sent a Night Stalker named Tevis to check out a Vex gate on Venus. He didn't make it back. Get back out there. Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time. Is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. It took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroyed the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Up.
Don't look down.
Again, I complete My will conquers
seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings, so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
Very solid. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
You have questions?
We're working on the situation. Just between you and me. This is why you're my favorite. All right, see you around.